ended the 19th of April, God is bringing you out to take you in, bringing you out to take you in. God will never start something with you that he will not complete. He will bring you out to take you in. You are feeling that God has left you stuck in the middle of your marriage, and it's not working. Stuck in the middle of this career, and this is not what you imagine. Stuck in the middle, lost your job on both sides. Stuck in the middle of this situation, this pandemic, and it doesn't seem to be working. But guess what? I will take you out to bring you in. I will bring you out to take you in. God will bring you out of Egypt to take you into the promised land. He will never leave you in the middle. You may spend a few months wandering in the wilderness, a few months trying to find your way, but I want to tell you that definitely and ultimately, he will take you there. 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 Say, Lord, take me there in Jesus' name.